Long night, Jim?
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for the interruption to your regular entertainment. I'm just going to set you up. I'm going to kill everyone in the room. That's my cartoon. Then, well, you know how I do love a cat. With a combined sentence of 752 years, ding, 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 it's round two! Sorry, Matt! Got it! I got places to go, people to...
Is he okay? Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the hero spiel.
I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is. Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
All patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day. Prescribed doses must...
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2. Warning. Security breach. Warning. Security breach in level B1. Warning. Security breach in level B6. Warning.
What happened? In
level Joker happened. You're lucky to be alive.
He must have gone this way. Security. Door's jammed. I'll try and get it open.
We need need help and pacification. I repeat, we need backup and pacification. Can anyone hear this?
Can you hear me? I'm with Batman. Hello?
Where are they?
Back down there. Do you need help?
No. I work better alone.
Zaz is free! Oh, God! He's got Mike!
Franklin, can you hear me? If you can, help's on the way.
Oracle, can you hear me?
Loud and clear. What's up?
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
You're not gonna escape! Release him!
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me?
Don't go easy on Batman.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them.
Have another.
Zaz is down, but not for long. Got him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons should be